Aussie dollar daily forecast, February 27th, FXEmpire.com. The Australian US dollar pair, as you can see, fell on Wednesday as we continue to see a sideways grind with an epicenter at basically 0.90. It's a large, round, psychologically significant number, so of course it makes sense that this would offer a bit of reaction to the marketplace, and as a result, we need to see some type of impulsive candle in one direction or the other to really make any type of trade right now.